Myself, Professor B.N. Kalumkhe, Head Department of Zoology, RBNB College, Rampur. Today I am going to discuss the next two examples of pyramids of ecology, that is ecological pyramids. First one, pyramid of biomass. And second one, pyramid of energy. And as already discussed, pyramid of number. In pyramid of number, the total population of organisms, that is animals or plants, is counted. Population is counted, total population per unit time, per unit area, at any one time in a particular area, population is calculated. The total number of individuals is counted. And this one pyramid, it is based on energy of flow at each trophic level. From producer to herbivores and from herbivores to carnivores. The producer, first trophic level, herbivores, second trophic level, and carnivores or predators, third trophic level. There is a transfer of energy from producer level to consumer level and finally at the top carnivore level, that is at the apex. Here, suppose this one is a pyramid of number. Pyramid of number. This one trophic level first. Trophic level first, that is producers. Primary consumers. Secondary consumers. And tertiary consumers. This one is a apex. Region, and this one is a bottom region. Bottom region. Here producers trap sunlight and produce their own food material. For example, crops, grass, trees, they absorb sunlight. They absorb sunlight and produce their food material. Absorb sunlight and produce their food material. Here at each trophic level, energy is lost. Loss of energy. Similarly here, that reaches in the body of decomposers and finally from body of decomposers, energy is recycled. Recycled energy. Hence there is a loss of energy, amount of energy at each trophic level. About 10% energy passes into body of another or next trophic level. Here number of producers is maximum. In case of first tropic level producers, as far as number of individuals, organisms is considered, at this stage number of producers, for example crops, any crop, number of individuals is maximum. And finally it tapers because of decreasing amount of energy. That tapers at the apex region. It tapers at the apex region. And this one forms a pyramid-like structure. Tapering at apex region from bottom region. Bottom is a broad. That means it consists of large number of individuals, organisms. And such number of organisms, it starts decreasing from producers to top carnivore level. It decreases. Number decreases. This one pyramid is called as upright pyramid. Upright pyramid, like this. It is a upright pyramid, or it is also called as vertical. Upright or vertical, in which number of organisms gradually decreases and very least number of population is found at this apex region. Number of individuals gradually decreases. For example, these are the crops, producers' crops. Primary consumers are grasshoppers, for example. Secondary consumers are frog. And then snake, and finally hawk. Hawk or kite or eagle, that occupies apex region, apex, that is top carnivores. The number of here top carnivores, for example hawk, is very less, least number. That is, here number of organisms is maximum, and here number of individuals is minimum. Number is minimum at this tropic level. It is called as upright pyramid of number. The pyramid is also inverted. Pyramid is also inverted, like this. This one kind of pyramid is called as inverted pyramid. It is called as inverted pyramid. Here the number of producer is least or minimum. For example, a large tree, single large tree. This one is a producer level, tropic level. Producer tropic level, for example, a large tree, single large tree, number of tree is single. This one is a primary consumer, for example, birds. secondary consumers, for example, parasites, bird parasites. And pathogens or microbes, which dependent on parasite, body of parasite for obtaining their food material. A single large tree, for example, fruit tree, like fig or any other fruit tree. Single tree supports many birds, large number of birds. A single tree supports large number of birds for feeding purpose. Large number of birds, they eat fruits. That is fruit eating birds. Large number of fruit eating birds obtain their food from such a single tree. For example, hundred birds, single tree can support about 100 birds to provide food material for such large number of birds. That is, birds, large number of birds take food material from a single tree. Here number is increased. Single tree, 100 birds and parasites. Parasites which are found on the body of birds. They may be external parasites. Ectoparasite or endoparasite. Here such birds provide food material for large number of parasites. For example, 1000 parasites are found on the body of birds, and these parasites provide food material for very large number of microbes. For example, bacteria or fungi. Here number again increases, for example, 10,000. And this kind of population, that is increase in population, there is a increase in number of population, but the size of organisms is decreased. There is an increase in number of organisms, but decrease in size of organisms. Such kind of pyramid is called as inverted pyramid. It is called as inverted pyramid. Then next one kind of pyramid is called as Pyramid of biomass. Biomass is a productivity. It is a dry weight of organic matter. Organic matter, that means a biomass. Biomass, dry weight of organic matter, that is biomass, at different trophic levels in ecosystem. It is a dry weight of biomass, and unit of that biomass, dry weight biomass, is grams per meter square per year per unit area, per unit area per unit area, grams per meter square per year or kilograms, kilograms per kilometer square per year per unit area. It is a unit of measurement of productivity, that is a dry weight of biomass, and biomass, that is weight, it also decreases in ecosystem, that is at each trophic level it decreases, weight decreases, there is a loss or less weight at each successive trophic level. For example, this one is a upright pyramid of biomass, upright pyramid of biomass, like pyramid of number, it shows different trophic levels, producers, primary consumers, secondary consumers, tertiary consumers, and top consumers, apex region and bottom region. During transfer of energy, during transfer of energy, the biomass provides food material, that is energy. Here weight of biomass is maximum at producer level. For example, different species of grass, it is harvested, dried, properly dried, and weight is taken. For example, per meter square area, weight is calculated. At producer level, weight of biomass is maximum. Weight of biomass is maximum, and that weight gradually decreases, that weight gradually decreases, that becomes less, again less, and finally least. The weight of biomass of primary consumers, for example herbivorous animals, is less as compared to producers. Suppose here weight of producer, dry weight is about 100 grams per meter square per year, per meter square per year at any given time. Suppose weight is 100 grams per meter square per year. When primary consumers, they feed upon herbivores, for example, they feed on producers, the biomass that reaches in the body of herbivores, that is food material, biomass, reaches in the body of primary consumers becomes decreased. It becomes only, for example, 10 grams in the body of primary consumers. When primary consumers are eaten by secondary consumers, for example, wild dogs, wolf, fox, Then there is again decrease in amount of weight of biomass. Here biomass is maximum. The weight here that reaches in the body of secondary consumers, it is about 1%. That is 1 gram. In case of tertiary consumers, it reaches about 0.1%. And at top apex level, that reaches weight is about, dry weight is about only 0.01%. That is, there is a gradual decrease in dry weight biomass in an ecosystem at each trophic level. This one pyramid of biomass is either generally upright in direction, but it is also vertical in direction. For example, in case of aquatic ecosystems, for example, pond, lake, river, etc. It is an inverted type of pyramid of biomass. This one is a producer. In case of pond, lake, river, freshwater body, producers are phytoplanktons. For example, blue green algae. The primary consumers are here zooplanktons. Secondary consumers are smaller fishes. That feeds on zooplanktons. And finally, top consumers or tertiary consumers, these are larger fishes, larger carnivorous fishes or water snake. Here, the biomass is less or least minimum in case of producer level. Biomass, that is weight of producers, for example, algae, commonly called as phytoplankton, weight is less or minimum. And weight gradually increases. Weight gradually increases at the top carnivore level. That is, weight of the phytoplankton is minimum. When phytoplanktons are eaten by zooplanktons, the biomass is increased. When zooplanktons are eaten by small fishes, then again dry weight of organic matter is increased. And finally, when smaller fishes are eaten by larger predatory fishes, the dry weight of organic matter in the body of larger fishes is maximum. Although number is less, due to large size of body and long life period, lifespan of such fishes, here weight at this level is increased. It is increased. body size is increased here, and because of smaller body size here, weight is less or minimum. It is about pyramid of biomass. And next one example is pyramid of energy. That is amount of energy. Amount of energy which is transferred at each trophic level. Amount of energy which is transferred at each trophic level. For example, producer level, primary consumer level, for example, herbivores, secondary consumers, smaller predatory animals, secondary consumers, for example, wolf, fox, and finally top consumer, that is, for example, lion. During transfer of energy at each such trophic level, there is a loss of energy in the form of heat. There is a loss of energy in the heat or respiratory posture, respiration, for example. And that when energy from such organisms is released in the body of decomposers, hence there is again loss of energy. And finally, nutrients from the body of decomposers, energy is recycled, mixed in soil, and from soil producers again utilize such nutrients for synthesis of their food material. At each successive level, there is a loss in amount of energy. For example, here the amount of energy is about 10,000 kilocalories. Here amount of energy in the body of producers is about 10,000 kilocalories, and when herbivorous animals, they feed upon producers, that is, they take food material from producers, and during this eating process, energy from producers is transferred in the body of herbivores. But there is a loss or decrease in amount of energy. The amount of energy that reaches in the body of herbivorous animals is about only 1,000 kilocalories. When such predatory animals, that is secondary consumers, they feed upon herbivores, along with food material, energy is transferred from herbivorous animals into secondary consumers, small predatory animals. The amount of energy is decreased. It becomes less, only about, for example, 100 kilocalories. And when such secondary consumers are eaten by top carnivores, then amount of energy from such trophic level that reaches in the top level, that is apex region, it only about 10 kilocalories. That is, amount of energy is decreased at each successive trophic levels, from producer level to herbivore level, from herbivore level to carnivore level. There is a constant decrease in amount of energy. It is about different types of ecological pyramids. Thank you.